6-year-old child with the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes. What was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil. He's been here once tonight. I think he'll come back.
You think you got all this on lock? It's not the future. It's a monument to the dead.
You're not saving the world. You're just getting it ready for me.